Hi everyone, Owen Jensen here with Life Quotes. As you head out on your commute today, perhaps along with thousands of other drivers all going 65 miles an hour or faster, this should make you feel safer behind the wheel, fewer people are dying in car wrecks on the nation's highways. According to the government, nearly 34,000 people died in highway crashes in 2009. And while that's a tragic number, that's also almost a 9% drop from the year before. That's not the only positive news. On top of that, the fatality rate per miles driven has reached its lowest point on record. Among the reasons being cited for fewer lives being lost on the highways, tougher campaigns against drunk driving, more people buckling up their seatbelts, and improved highway infrastructure. At the same time, the Transportation Department says there are still too many people being killed in crashes. It's also a sobering reminder that having life insurance can protect your family should you be in a fatal accident. For more information on highway safety, just go to lifequotes.com. See you later.